So, I love my stacked arpeggio shapes, these five-note shapes. And I just love putting them diagonally on top of each other, as you know. So what I'm doing this time is I'm using diminished arpeggios, and I'm also applying a picking sequence where I double back, so it creates this brilliant staggered ascending effect. I'm using a downward pick slant or downward pick orientation the whole time. So here's how you play it.